This is just the standard GU10 light bulb. I've replaced a lot of them for LEDs now, so I've just got these things kicking around. Oh. That was dramatic.